To high school soccer, Cranston West hosting Smithfield in the D1 play-in. First half, no score. Isabella Bentecourt sets up Kaylin O'Connor nicely, and O'Connor gets Smithfield on the board with a 1-0 goal right there. Second half, same score. Megan Aubie's first shot was denied, but not her follow-up. It's 2-0 Smithfield. Cranston West would get on the board eventually late with this rainbow shot here by Caitlin Blanchett, but it wouldn't be enough. 2-1 Sentinels, the final.